As a quadriplegic, it's important to keep my strength up, so I like to keep a regular workout regimen. I use a lot of bands and dumbbells, and I really focus mostly on my arms and shoulders. The stronger I can get my arms and shoulders, the more I can contribute to transferring in and out of my wheelchair, which is a big help. And then I finish it up with a little bit of cardio.